What's up, YouTube? Today, me and Kachan are going to be 1v1ing cooking challenge. Let's see who wins. Comment down below who you think is going to win right now before the video even starts. You have anything to say?
I know damn well I'm going to win. I just know it for a fact.
The first thing we're cooking, I'm going to put it right here on screen. Waffles. Let's get to it. Timer begins now.
Let's go.
Come on. Mm-hmm. I need a bowl.
Sit right
there. You can go interview them, please.
My name is Todoroki. Shout out Todoroki. Mm-hmm. And can't wait to taste this good, food. 5-star restaurant.
I don't fucking know my last name, but I'm Toga. And I think Izuku is gonna win because he's the best, and I love him so much.
Hi, I'm Mina Ashido, and I'm really freaking hungry. And I don't care who wins really either, to be honest. Same shit.
Alright, perfect. There you go, guys. You're gonna try Bakugo's dish. Bakugo's waffles.
Hold on, he only got three of them.
That syrup is homemade.
Oh, is it? Yeah, from what? Where's it sourced from?
Me.
I'll give it a solid 7.
We need to kill him. So where's my food, bro?
Eat the waffle.
This is good, I got you here!
Oh, sorry! I didn't know he was looking at me! Sorry! Oh, num. It's a little burnt, I think Deku could do better.
What the hell?
I'll try. Okay. Even thank after you. He said hold it on. Was homemade. One small little bite.
Yeah.
Oh, delicious.
Apologies, let me take this back.
I wasn't even done!
Yes, how are we doing tonight, guys?
Doing fine, thank you.
Yep. So this is the Belgian waffle.
It was placed in front of
the
waffle.
Yep. The syrup?
It's a little cold, but it's not bad. I'll give it a solid, solid 6. It's really good. I love the part that he made himself.
His own hands.
It's raining like a.
It's okay.
We love you, Deku! To be honest, I'm gonna give it to Bakugo because it was more warm when it was presented, and Deku's is a little bit cold, and I noticed a lot of wet spots on it. Probably from his tears. I don't know. Deku!
I have to go with Deku.
This is your conscience.
Ooh, let's go! Oh, okay. Hey, it was a good round.
I didn't get to
get your damn hands away from me. Next meal!
I ate that too. Oh no.
The chefs are now preparing for round 2's dish.
Barbecue.
Bacon.
Or a burger.
Whipping them fries. He's whipping.
Stop
zooming on the.
You didn't see that. You didn't see it.
Black and white great footage of the freaking bird thing.
Oh?
I call this
bacon.
Listen, the name of this burger, the barbecue bacon Medora burger.
Oscar, wait.
Okay. Really stuck to the plate. I love that it has bacon on it. 10 out of 10.
No!
That shit is a perfect 10.
As a fan of a Wendy's burger, this is like a replica of it and I love it. Yep, it tastes good. Exactly how mom makes it.
Oh, this is called, me eat fries booty burger.
Okay. I kinda wish there was bacon on it too, but, oh shit. But it did come with fries. Let's see how it is. Oh. Okay.
I feel like a third will have to kiss you.
That's a 9. Yeah.
Hands on the.
I think it's a little chewy and more on the dishwasher.
Take the fries. Take the fries.
So what I think about this? So, I don't know about the burgers. Like,
excuse me?
Yeah. But since he was too generous to give us a side of fries, let me try it now.
You dropped the burger. You dropped the damn burger. Please pick it back up.
The fries are seasoned well, but for this, I'm going to give it a 4 out of 10. Get the shit out of here.
Thank you, bitch. I am going to be dangerous.
This one, I got to say that Deku wins just because he had bacon on his burger, and I'm a fat ass bitch, so I kind of like a lot of bacon on, you know? But Deku.
Anything... this tournament is going into Deku's favor, so it might be Deku. It might be the winner.
Thank you guys. Fuck you, kid.
First.
I think Toka died. Okay. Take a piece.
It's sticky.
It's really salty. Why is it salty?
Maybe because that's my special ingredient.
Who the fuck puts salt? Why is cake salty? Cake is not supposed to be salty.
Shut your damn mouth! Hate the cake.
It's just an acquired taste.
Like, did you confuse the sugar with salt?
Hate the damn cake.
Alright. Oh yeah, you lost this for sure. Oh, hell no.
Is it vanilla?
No, it's buttermilk. Buttermilk chocolate.
Nom 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 nom.
It's my special milk.
It's pretty moist. I like it. It's pretty moist.
It's more salty too. The fuck?
Try Deku's cake.
Nah.
It was pretty salty.
Okay.
Made it special.
Just a pinch.
Oh.
But it was moist.
Oh my god, is that like almond?
Breast
milk. Almond dreddle?
Breast milk.
Oh. Wait! But you don't have breast!
Oh.
I can't stop,
bro. It definitely tastes like breast milk. I kind of dig the breast milk. I kind of dig it.
Reminds me of my mother.
Oh, good.
Get ready for the last segment.
Damn, this one's a hard one because I liked the familiarity of Bakugo's cake, but at the same time, Deku's cake was very sweet and succulent, so I'm gonna have to say Deku.
I might be a little biased, but I think Bakugo definitely won this one. It was a bit salty, but listen, I like a little bit of bitterness, you know?
Adore you.
The winner of this challenge is... Deku.
Yeah! Let's go!
Shut up, Deku!
Wait, where? Yes! Yo, if you guys like this video, be sure to go down in the freaking description right now. Baku Deku Slime, get your Baku Deku Slime in the comments right now. Comment down below, Baku Deku Slime. If you guys like Bakugo, comment down.
Is that who I lost to?
If you guys like...
That's who I lost to.
Yeah! Yeah! Boom!